I must love him because I moved to America to be with him. Okay, it hasn't been without its challenges, you know. The terminology for one has been a bit of a struggle. In America, you say zucchini. In England, we say courgette. In America, the bits on the side of the road are called sidewalks. In England, pavements. Interestingly, on this side of the Atlantic, the sequel to Camp Rock was called Camp Rock 2, whereas in England, it was called A Load of Shit. Yeah. I said when I started acting that I would never date an actor, and after I saw Camp Rock 2, I knew it was safe to date Joe. Getting to know these guys has been the thrill of a lifetime. I mean, Kevin is so wonderful, and Nick is Nick. Joe, I love you so much. What I love about you is that no matter how successful you guys got, you always stayed true to your New Jersey roots. And I know you guys are definitely from New Jersey because you're all sopranos. I mean, I'm kidding, you guys don't have any vocal range, sorry. I really wanted to come and do this because the Jonas Brothers are a great band, despite what every single person you talk to says. I love you guys. I'll see you backstage and at Christmas. And Joe, don't wait up. Pete Davidson slipped me his phone number, so.